Hello friends, it's your old pal Scoutmaster Dave here. It's been a long time since I've uploaded a video, but here I am. I know you might not recognize me without the cool hat or the sunglasses.
Hi there, I'm Scoutmaster Dave, and today we're going to go and explore Cooper's room.
But you definitely should be able to recognize me from my authentic Australian accent. Outback in the outback here. I know it's actually woods, but we just call anything the outback. There's a blue heron reserve. I'm losing it. Look how beautiful this is. Isn't that just a beaut? Wow, isn't that beautiful looking? I found something interesting. The markings of men. It's an arrow on a tree. Follow it along. Another arrow. Another arrow still. Another arrow. Something on that tree up ahead. Almost. Almost. Almost what? What is Scoutmaster Dave walking into? I think I found it. It's a dick. Yeah. Two balls. Shaft. In the head. The arrows in the dick could be unrelated. We're supposed to be looking for blue herons and we've stumbled upon this. The build-up was exciting. I was excited. Still am. I'm still excited to see what we might find. Now this right here is part of the reason why I want to make these nature shows. Pardon me. Right, this is why we can't have nice things. Now this either blew out here like a garbage tumbleweed, or someone was doing whippets and didn't finish it off. Now it's a burden on me. Scoutmaster Dave reporting for duty. I found something really fascinating. Check this out. Look at these little orange guys growing off the moss. What they remind me of, this is a little forest, and there's a little Scoutmaster Dave in there walking around. And we zoom out, and here I am in my forest. And if we go up there, there's another big Scoutmaster Dave looking down on this one. And there's one looking down on him forever and ever and ever. And that's the type of thing you might think about if you had eaten mushrooms. I'm not gonna eat this big cunt. I don't specialise in fungal species, but this is a big cunt on a big tree, and I'm not going to eat it. Oi! Oi, look at this bugger! Wow!
I wanted to go ahead and stand next to this so you can really get an idea of how massive these root systems can be. The highways and byways for the little bugs, little termites, tarantulas, the roly-polies and things of the like. Another fun thing about nature, I'm not using a tripod, look at this.
And it's stuck up in these branches right here. So, nature's giving me a hand. Thank you. Pleasure doing business with you. Send me an invoice. All right. Bye. Well, look what we stumbled upon. One of those white arrows like from before. Pointing obviously towards some point in the woods where those other arrows were pointing as well. Directions to some sacred ritual sacrificial ground where they sacrifice little children. Now I imagine that's, you know, when you're standing in the midst of the governor's house, not really the governor, but you know, big enough to suit him, that you might get weird stuff like that. Rich people like doing weird stuff like that. That's just what I've gathered from my time here on earth. Anyway, couldn't find any blue heron, and I'm getting kind of hungry, so I guess I'm just gonna head back now. Oh, big dog. Hey, big fella. Not gonna go near him. Not sure where the fuck I am, but we're gonna go ahead. We're gonna keep walking. Look at that sidewalk. Look at that. Way down there. We're all the way back here. Reminds me of that Shel Silverstein guy, where the sidewalk ends. Way down there. That's where the sidewalk ends, and that's where we're headed.
Everybody's talking at me. I don't hear words they're saying. Only the echoes of my mind. People stopping still. I can't see their faces, only the shadows of their eyes. I'm going while the sun keeps shining.
Pretty dang hungry. Can't wait to get home. I went way out of my way. That's all right. That's what being a scoutmaster is all about. Started off in the woods and ended up in civilization. You know, we took a truncated path along the history of man. And now I'm like one of those little bugs walking along a root of the giant tree of life, if you will.